Come on, Cheetah, get in.
Well, what me? Him.
Get in.
He's a movie star.
Why movie star? What movie?
All you can eat buffet?
He's a movie star. You don't want to interview me.
Star, okay, first of all, Dave, what did you think of the Mayweather Pacquiao fight? You're very close to Manny. You were going for him. You were thinking he was going to get the knockout.
I have no comment, really. I mean, what can I say? I mean,
you think the injury affected the fight?
I don't know. I was expecting more out of Manny, to tell the truth. I didn't see it tonight. I don't know if people have an off night. I don't know if that's what it was, or I don't know. I'm not him. I haven't talked to him. I didn't talk to him after the fight, so I couldn't tell you, to be honest with you. You know what I mean?
Okay, who's next on Mayweather?
But let's face it, I mean, he's wiped everybody out. I think he's wiped everybody out. I don't know who's next, man. I really don't know. Maybe if it's Golovkin,
Thurman.
I like to see Thurman.
Malignaggi, if he beats Danny Garcia.
Yeah.
Or Danny Garcia if he beats Malignaggi.
I'd rather see Thurman, though. That guy's a cool dude, man. Yeah, and he can punch.
Hey, Thurman Mayweather, what do you think?
Mayweather.
Why?
He looked good against Manny. Can't say nothing. His reflexes were there. He looked fast. I mean, dude's unstoppable, bro.
Okay. Who do you want to see Chia Santana fight next? He just fought Saddam Ali in a great fight.
Like anybody, really.
Anybody can get it.
Anybody
can get it.
There you go. That was a good one.
Broner, Porter, last one. Who do you like?
Who knows?
Adrian Broner, Sean Porter, June 20th.
I'm going to go with Sean Porter.
Porter.
All right, there you have it. Dangerous David Rodela. FaceReporting.com and Malisic back reporting.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FaceNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.